Hi, I'm Emma Jenkins. I'm a specialist in contract law, and I've been brought in to work as your agent. I'll be working to get you the best deal in the boardroom, which means you need to do the best possible job out there on the circuit. When you get new contract offers, either from new teams or an amendment to your existing offer, it'll come through me. I'll also keep you up to date on discussions behind the scenes to change your terms, or any specific goals that the team has set for you. If a contract offer does come through, I'll present to you the available offers and then you can make the call. I assume that all sounds fine. Well then, good luck this season and I'll catch you later.
Welcome to Melbourne, where the practice session is about to start for this weekend's Australian Grand Prix. The pre-race talking is over. Now it's time for the drivers to show their worth. Now then, Anthony Davidson, there's been a lot of talk over the last few weeks about track limits. How much is too much when you're cutting corners and running wide? What are your thoughts on this? And do you think we'll be seeing drive...
have set us back a little. Renault is currently P5.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. A Red Bull, Vettel and Nico Rosberg. That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon.
Hey, how are you? I have some information on the race goals you should keep in mind.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today.
1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
brilliant stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. There's been a lead change at the top of the championship after a superb performance. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?